Attack on Israel. At around 2 a.m. local time, sirens and explosions were heard in multiple cities, including here in Jerusalem. Israel Defense Forces spokesman said the army is fully operational to intercept objects and ready to counter any threats.
علقي